Today I want to show you how you may activate your translate closing by key and the door off switch. As you see here at the video, I'm pushing the key and it opens, and afterwards I push the key for the trunk again and it closes. This information which I'm showing you today is from a coding specialist which has done the changes to my car. All changes are done on your own risk. Don't blame me if something goes wrong. Now I'm showing in which car lines the trunk lid closing by key and the door switch is possible. You will question which requirements are necessary. You need the easy pack options for your in your car. This may be recognized by the button in the trunk. When you push, the trunk lid closes. Then the trunk lid key closing is possible. The ECU software for PTCM for the station wagon is shown here, and for the sedan is shown here. They are different. Don't do the mistake and put the wrong one on the wrong car line. And don't ask me to provide the files. I don't have them. The diagnostic hardware for flashing and reprogramming, vediamo and DTS Monaco, and xentry from Merecedes is needed. Don't ask me to get the software from me. I don't have it. If you are not common with the usage of vediamo and Monaco, you need to search for the FAQ, which gives you description explanations of the software's usage. Maybe you need to search for a Merecedes coding specialist nearby you who may perform the task for you if you are unsure. The procedure looks like this. Save old variant coding, flash with a current ECU file. You need maybe to reprogram the ECU with the old coding, switch a Dienst group to VCD control schalter 1 VC, and put Funkschlüssel schließen to active. For closing in the door button, automatisch schließen für Fahrertür schalter to active. You need or want further FAQs for Merecedes coding? In the description of this video, you will find the link to the FAQs for vediamo and DTS Monaco.